Accident protection on it.
Alright, so we got Ryan's new steed here, his Mongoose exhibit. Still got the fancy reflectors on there, straight steerer tube. The good old fashioned Walmart front disc, rear rim, 3x. Got a flat face derailleur. I think his new nickname is going to be Brass Balls Ryan. Twist shifters. I'm going to bring it out for a ride tomorrow, see how she does. Stay tuned. Okay, one more thing before we go riding. We're going to find out how much this beast weighs. All right, pull her up.
Oh, wait. Okay, now it's off the ground.
See that? 38.8 pounds, roughly. We'll just say 38 pounds. Okay, yeah. We're going to bring this mongoose out on its maiden voyage out here at Cuyuna. Beautiful day. All right, okay, let's do it. Jump in! Oh, you good?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Next stop, stop at that overlook up here. Thank you. You got a breath? Oh. We have like 50 more feet.
I don't know where. Let's look, well, I'm wearing myself out trying to outrun these people.
Yeah, I let them go.
Yeah.
So how is that heavy beast?
Huh?
I said, how is that heavy beast?
It's not bad for $200. It's heavy. A lot of it is too. This is my first ride of the year.
Oh. Stop right here. Let's roll.
Than I was expecting. I got going pretty good. Didn't have to use.
Yeah, if I could see it, it looks like you were coming pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah, she is moving. I think that derailleur is starting to make some noise.
Let's see, do we got any? We got play in the front hub.
Back hub?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, nothing in the front.
It might be the back hub that's making that noise. Oh yeah. Let's hold them together. No. Oh.
fun.
That's fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
I damn near crashed from laughing so damn hard from you going, oh God, oh. All right, we're all done with our ride. The mongoose survived so far. I'll catch you on the next episode.